Hello, friends. That's right. It's Dylan. Bringing it to you live from the Dylan compound once again. Oh, yes. How sweet it is. First day back at work today after vacation. Sucked ass. Sucked ass. I think I might have got alcohol poisoning last week. Felt like a big old molded bucket of something nasty. But I'm feeling better now. Imagine that. Hair of the dog, baby. But I want to do a quick video. Once again, way past my bedtime. Know better, but had to take care of my little dick. That's a fact. You gotta take care of your little dick. It's supposed to get cold tonight. Of course, I have radiant and infrared heating, and he don't like the radiant, so I took it out, and I thought, if I was a little dick, what would I want? I'd want a nice cozy bed with high sides where I could curl up like a little dick and just snuggle in. Well, that's what I made him. Let me tell you about this. Used a big bathroom mat from Wally World, and I took an old eggshell off the bed when I replaced it with the memory foam. And I knew I was going to do this. It's just me doing it. And I made him a little bed in there. And oh, I don't know if you can see it. Kind of hollow in the middle, high on the sides. And the trick with that memory foam mattress off my bed, it has my scent on it. And I'm thinking, yeah, that'll make little dick feel at home. He'll just nestle right up in there. I'm telling you. Freaking genius. Genius. While I'm not a millionaire, I have no idea. None. But anyway, I'm going to drink another beer. And go in the house and chop up a bunch of shit and make a taco salad about as big as a damn baby calf. Probably regret it in the morning, but I'm going to do it. Hello, jalapenos. Y'all have a fantastic afternoon. And do it Dylan style.